it's me again. I'm doing this video like Survivor Man does himself. If you're ever out there and you got your P-38 and you open you a can of tuna and it ends up being in vegetable oil instead of water and you don't want to run back out of the woods to Wally Mart, then you got one choice and one choice only if you don't want to ingest all that veggie oil. What you got to do is you got to get out your colander and you got to get out your stainless steel bowl. Now, y'all check out my P-38 video. You just dump that crap in there like that right there. And if the lid falls off, pull that lid out of there. Yeah, look there. Look there. Zuzu got me a new bracelet. Oh, it's a beautiful bracelet. Sterling silver and all. And then we're going to throw this thing right there in the garbage. Now, we're going to take and we're going to run this here water over this here veggie oil. Tuna, and we'll make us some tuna and water where it used to be tuna and oil. Now, I don't know what these girls over here are doing, but if they don't sit down, they're going to end up on the Uncle Goat show. Oh, it's Cousin It and Cousin It. All right, what y'all got to say to Uncle Goat here? Anyway, girls, we've done with this tuna and oil crap. Now we have tuna and water, and then you take it out and you dump it on a plate, and you are shooting for bear. Look there, tuna and water versus tuna and oil. That's the video. Bye bye, y'all. Oh, don't y'all wish y'all had some of that good old nasty tuna. Bye bye now.